We're in the Galaxy Mysteriosa area, and you might be wondering, who am I sitting next to? And what's all this cool art in front of me? This is Mike Bennett, or if you follow him on all the social medias, Mike Bennett Art.
Easy.
Very straightforward, because you make art, and people can actually find some of your art at Pickathon this weekend?
Yeah, I made 50 of these bears over, yesterday. I made 50 bears yesterday.
I don't understand. In the commercial break, you told me something I didn't really believe for a second. You said when you woke up yesterday morning,
yeah, this drawing
design,
didn't even exist.
The drawing did not exist. How do you make these, and how do you do it in a day?
Well, my parents are visiting, and I asked them to help me, so.
Yes!
They helped me paint.
Did they teach you how to do this when you were a kid?
They don't give themselves any credit, but, you know, they helped. They
Thank
helped.
You, parents. Thank you, Mike's parents, Mr. and Mrs. Bennett. How did you get started making art like this?
I was recycling wood and cutting out my favorite cartoon characters, hiding them around Portland, and people really loved it, and the reaction was so positive I couldn't stop.
Because all the time around Portland, I mean, I've barely even looked behind us. There's more bears, there's Yoshi, we've got Homer, all kinds of amazing things. You make really like life-size cutouts.
Yeah, it's cool to see Homer Simpson in front of you, right?
Full-size.
It's not something you get all the time.
And so really, if people find them out in the wild, even outside of Pickathon, you just find it. It says your Instagram name on the back,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah,
and
yeah.
It says take me. Like on this, it just says take me. Yeah. So then what do people do? There's also...
You can take them home. You can take pictures with it. I have opportunities for people to donate to charity.
Yes.
I don't really like to sell these, so folks will donate to about 10 different charities local to Portland. And we've made about $5,000 so far.
That's amazing. You get free art, and then people actually make a difference in the community.
Yeah,
that's
pretty
so
great.
Cool. So you said you have 50 of these.
I do.
And I did see earlier, I barely saw it, and someone found it. You hid one by our
Tyler
Cass
cassette.
And someone found it, and she totally, I feel like she knew what she was looking for, because she just walked up and she grabbed
Maybe.
It.
Maybe.
She was like, oh yeah.
Is that what happened?
Yeah.
That's so
I mean,
cool.
She didn't even she didn't look unsure. She looked like, yes, I know that I'm looking for, because you're actually giving hints on your Instagram stories.
I'm doing my best, yeah. Some of them are disappearing before I can put them down, so that's kind of cool.
Do people see you hiding them?
Yeah, I think so. I gotta be sneaky.
So look for Mike, and even like your camp where you're camping here.
Oh yeah,
has all kinds of cool things.
There's like 12 of
them.
It's pretty fun.
That's so cool. So there's 50 of them, and you're kind of spreading them out because if people are watching, and
yeah.
they're like, "Wait, I'm going to Pickathon tomorrow. Don't worry."
Oh yeah, yeah.
You're hiding more tomorrow.
15 today, 15 tomorrow.
That's
the rest
so cool.
on Sunday.
Right, just all the rest of them on Sunday. What do people, do you ever get to like meet the people that found them? What kind of reactions do you get from people?
Oh, I've gotten the, are you the guy? A couple times today.
Yes.
And it's so weird.
A couple times today?
Yeah, it's really
That's
fun.
That's amazing.
I'm happy to be the guy.
Yes. And I should say, I forgot to say, the reason you did a bear is because the Pickathon logo
yeah.
is a big bear. It's a different looking bear. This is
right.
obviously a Mike Bennett Art original bear. But do you know what kind of thing you're going to make next? Do you have like your next design
oh,
in your
yeah.
mind?
Oh, yeah. The internet's obsessed with Peppa Pig right now. So I'm making
yes.
Peppa Pig. Yeah.
Like how big of a Peppa Pig?
Life-size.
Yes.
You know.
Life-size, because Peppa Pig definitely is a real life thing.
Oh, by the way, there's 49 now.
Oh my gosh. Yes. Well, come find me. Take a picture of it. Mike Bennett Art. Follow him for all the adventures. Thank you. We'll be right
Thank
back.
Thank you.